Hello everyone, my name is Rashil Anwar and you're watching Computer Education Pakistan. So our question is, what should you do when recording an oral history quiz? When recording an oral history, you should interview an elderly relative about a historical event and take notes on what you learned. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, and share with your friends and family. Bye. See you in the next video.